Check your refrigerators. Bags of organic carrots have been recalled due to possible E. coli contamination. The products, supplied by Grimmway Farms, were sold between August 14 and October 23rd. Affected baby carrots have best buy dates between September 11 and November 12. The outbreak has sickened 39 people in 18 states, with one death reported. No cases have been reported in Hawaii.